Welcome to Gapforce. I set up Gapforce when there was a desperate situation on the Congo border with a couple of volunteers and a very old Land Rover. Gapforce has now grown into a whole family of different programs, but wherever we operate, we aim to have a positive impact on our environment. Whichever Gapforce project you choose, you'll have an amazing and exciting expedition.